New at 6, if kids can't make it to the classroom, then bring the classroom to the kids.
That's the idea behind Roam, right on mobile education. Denver 7's Lance Fernandez checked out Roam's Classroom on Wheels.
This RV-like bus has been converted into a mobile preschool, which has been making visits to the kids at Denver Cascade Mobile Home Park in Federal Heights.
Can you show me three fingers?
Nice. You know, we want to get these kids prepared for kindergarten, and one of the ways we do it is go to them.
Along came a spider.
The teachers
who sat down beside her
say they have everything they need on board.
This is the Mimeo board, so we can use it as a whiteboard, but we can project different things up there if we want to watch a video or anything like that.
And it's also a smart board, so it's interactive.
The electronics are powered by solar cells on the roof.
That one was pretty.
Without this classroom, many of these kids might not have access to preschool.
Transportation is an issue. Parents are working.
Alexa Garrido is one of the teachers and the driver. She says her passion is working with kids.
Doing it in this format allows me to be very involved with families, very involved with kids.
Both Garrido and Rani Alyssa paid for the mobile classroom with private funds from their Ride On Education venture, but they hope to convert it into a nonprofit and hold fundraisers.
My hope is that it does take off, and our hope is to add buses along the way.
The manager at Denver Cascade said she's glad her mobile home park is the first host.
I'm all for helping the kids, and I love the idea.
Lance Hernandez, Bye. Denver 7.
Bye.